This is Bob Davis 321, back with another robotics experiment. This time I'm running a smaller robot with only 5 servos. Well, he has 2 more for arms, but they're not working yet. Doing a simple 2-step backwards, shake his head, 2 steps forward. The walking sequence has a kick so that when it shifts weight from one leg to the other, the opposite leg kicks to force the weight over that direction. So that's the secret to getting them to move. There you have a walking robot. It does turn slightly when he walks. I'm not sure if that's because the servos aren't quite zeroed right or what. So, there you have it. My latest experiment in robotics.